this rotting shinobi world. And besides, isn't what I'm doing exactly what you believe shinobi have wanted all along? You've always snubbed and put down the Uchiha clan. So I'll simply help erase the Uchiha from your memories by killing all of you. And then by destroying the Hidden Leaf Village. Severing all bonds with the Hidden Leaf will be the ultimate purification. And that shall lead to the Uchiha's true restoration!